This story is about what happened last summer with a pretty girl named Pandora. She was a damaged lady who wanted a baby boy, so she kissed an idiot under his umbrella after offering shelter to stay dry, but she was just high off the burn from having to wait so long until Cupid showed his stupid face. She made herself believe it could be a forever love and then became everything he wanted in order to stay in Neverland, but no one was there to give her a hand when things got bad. Oh, honey had to learn. Growing up isn't fun, just jumping from being young to staying dumb. She had to take her own step to learn how to become the one in control of her own happiness. Eventually, she'll find the strength to say, I love me, and know it's okay to leave, and even if he sends you that miss you text, you're not obligated to respond. Be free, Mama Mia, and dance under the starlight. Go live here in this moment. Scream if you want. Just remember you answered your own SOS. So enjoy the sunny day as it comes. Because that dream lover will appear and rock you in their arms when times are tough. So hold on, my darling. Real love is coming.